Wow, what a special moment for me and my family.
To be mentioned in the same sentence as Walter Payton.
Walter Payton.
Walter Payton, he was a man who invested himself in others and taught all of us that greatness starts with giving.
This award, though, has been about players who were great on the football field, but live with their hearts off of it.
I realized that my purpose in life wasn't to make it to the NFL and to score touchdowns.
Every day we try to be the best football players we can be, but along the way we can have an unbelievable impact.
To make an impact.
Make an impact.
Have an impact on the world.
I believe we all have a responsibility to lend a helping hand in the service of others.
As nominees, this will elevate us all, but I see it as more of a challenge.
I challenge everyone here to help some person in need. Go out of your way to make a difference.
To make a difference.
How can I make a difference?
Let's step up and be a village of guys that make a difference.
Work faithfully for people in your community.
Give hope to our communities.
Make a difference in your communities.
I'm grateful every day for the opportunity to continue to chase the legacy.
Carry on the legacy.
Sustaining the legacy that Walter began.
It's a blessing and not a burden to carry on this NFL legacy.
Receiving this award tonight signifies and capitalizes everything that I've been able to accomplish.
I'm incredibly grateful.
I'm honored.
This is truly one of the greatest honors of my life.
We're honored to welcome you
to the 2023
class of Walter Payton
NFL Man of the Year nominees.